But the real damage from the knee bar doesn't come from gravity. It comes from leverage. Once the knee is locked, your hips act like a fulcrum, and his leg acts like a lever, multiplying any force you apply. So even though the ligaments and tendons around the knee can sustain 1,700 newtons of force, the knee bar can load a lot more than that, enough to completely destroy the joint.